Cyviz is a leading manufacturer of systems for high-performance visualization and collaboration. Our mission is to redefine how people collaborate in the meeting room. We do this by making robust and flexible systems that provide you the features you need and are very easy to use. Let's have a look at what our systems can do. The cornerstone of any Cyviz system is the display wall, and our product portfolio offers a broad range of alternatives that allow you to view your data in the best possible image quality. The wall you see here is a seamless 4-meter-wide glass screen that delivers a resolution of 8 megapixels. When people are working together, they often need to share data. So naturally, your first step would be to add sources. The content will, of course, vary depending on the industry, but our systems are already used to view geodata by oil and gas customers, CAD data by engineering firms, and design applications by aerospace companies. The Cyviz system makes it easy to bring up multiple sources on the screen. You can move them around and change their size in order to create a workflow that is meaningful for you and your team. To this end, the system is a great tool for working together locally. But say I want to call my team members based in London, Paris, and Amsterdam. Since this is a regular meeting, I've already made a preset that will set up the session automatically with the touch of a button. Morning team, how are you? Now, if this was an actual conversation, we would probably keep the current screen configuration. But most often, it is important that we collaborate on some sort of data. Today, we are reviewing our sales budget for the year ahead. So, I'll slide the video windows over to the right and bring up the budget that is on my laptop to share with my team. Let's take a deeper look at data sharing. To share a laptop like we did here is straightforward. Just click the source and select share. My colleagues get it up on their screens and can position the data where they prefer. Our system offers more flexibility than a standard 2-panel system, but the sharing technology is not too different. But what happens if I want to collaborate on more complex geodata? After all, the data runs on a powerful workstation in 8-megapixel resolution. I can then use a unique Cyviz feature called display sharing. It allows me to select an HD area of my screen and share it with my counterparts. We can now discuss details in the geo model. Also, if I pull up my laptop into the area, they will see that as well. Because we share pixels and not a specific source, I'm able to transmit ultra-high resolution content and multiple sources over standard video. My colleagues can even take over keyboard and mouse control of my shared data and make real-time changes to the geodata running on my end. This is a great example of full collaboration. Now let's have a look at the Cyviz display controller. The beauty of the scenarios we just presented lies in the simplicity of creating them. To get going, I tap Use Display Wall. We now see a blue area that represents the big screen. If you're a user new to the system, it's a good tip to follow the green button for the next step. By pressing Add Pip to select Source, all available sources are displayed on the top bar. I select Laptop 1, and it appears on the screen. You can freely change size and position of the source. I now wish to add a new participant over video. By selecting Conference Call and following the green button to place a video call, I get a full view of phone books and call history. I select an address and place the call. The video pops up on the screen as well. If you don't like the default setup, you can select both the laptop and video pips and resize them to your liking. To share the laptop with a new participant, I tap the icon in the corner where there's a list of options and then select the Share Presentation box. I'm now sharing the source, and the yellow symbol in the bottom corner will remind me which source is being shared. If a particular setup will be a standard meeting going forward, we may want to save it by simply pressing Save Preset and giving it a name. We may also choose to store camera position before saving the final version. My meeting is now stored. The next time I have this meeting, there's only one button to press, and the system will power up, call my colleagues, bring up data, share the data, and remember all the settings like camera, position, and sound. When the meeting's over, I tap End Session, and I'm presented with two options. I can power the system down for the day, or just clear it for the next meeting by selecting Clean. I choose the latter option, and the system is ready for the next user. The Cyviz Display Controller is the most widely used standard software for controlling collaboration systems. While most vendors will deliver a platform where customers program the user interface individually, this approach makes it difficult to preserve standardization and best practices over time. Our architecture allows Cyviz to develop new software versions which can be used to upgrade existing installations, making the display controller not only easy to use, but easy to maintain. Thank you for watching this brief introduction to collaboration systems by Cyviz. To really understand what sets Cyviz apart, we invite you to visit one of our technology centers, where we offer a hands-on experience with a broad range of Cyviz systems.